Hi, good morning everyone. We all know that certain amount of good cholesterol is necessary for our body to function right. But high levels of bad cholesterol causes a lot of health problems. So in this video, I'm going to show you a powerful drink to reduce your bad cholesterol, to reduce fat in your body, and also to reduce excess weight and keep you fit. When you have this powerful drink, it reduces your excess body weight, controls your sugar levels, so it's great for people with diabetes. It reduces the bad cholesterol from your blood. By drinking this wonderful concoction, you can avoid heart diseases and stroke. So let's see how to make this amazing drink. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please do so now, so that you won't miss out on anything in the future. And also hit the bell icon so you'll be notified of any updates immediately. First thing, I'm going to show you how to make this traditional drink, and then I'm going to show you how to drink this, how and when to drink this to get the maximum benefits out of it. So let's get cracking with this drink. The first ingredient I'm going to take is 2 garlic pods. I'm going to remove the skin and crush it. We are going to leave this garlic in room temperature for 10 minutes. That triggers an enzyme reaction that boosts the healthy compounds in the garlic. Whenever you use garlic, don't use it straight away. Cut it or crush it and leave it for 10 minutes before you use it in your cooking. Now I'm going to boil 1.5 cups of water in a pan. Once the water is hot, I'm going to add the crushed garlic. Next important ingredient is fresh ginger. I'm using 1-inch size of ginger. I'm going to remove the skin and cut it into pieces. You should always remove the skin from the ginger before consuming it, as the skin will give indigestion issues. We are crushing the ginger pieces too before adding it to the boiling water. There goes the crushed ginger. And then I'm adding 2-inch piece of cinnamon. This is not the usual cassia variety, which is very popular in cooking. This is Sri Lankan rolled cinnamon. Eating too much of cassia cinnamon is toxic to your liver. Sri Lankan rolled cinnamon is very safe to consume. We have added 1.5 cups of water. We need to boil it and reduce it to 1 cup. We all know that garlic is amazing in reducing body fat. What the garlic does is it will clear out the clogged fat from the arteries. And the ginger we are using in this drink is great for the functioning of liver. It increases your metabolism, it reduces the bad cholesterol, and it also regulates your blood sugar levels and blood pressure. And the Sri Lankan rolled cinnamon that we have used speeds up your metabolism. It burns fat faster from your body. Now it has boiled really well and reduced to 1 cup of water. Now take 1/2 lemon and chop it into pieces like this. Add it to the boiling water and switch off the flame immediately. We don't want to cook the lemon too much. The nutrients from the lemon and its skin will get into the water in this heat itself. Lemon helps the arteries to function with flexibility. Lemon also reduces bad cholesterol from our body. Once it cools down to the temperature which you normally drink, strain it into your cup. You can add a teaspoon of raw, unpasteurized honey to this drink, but honey is optional. You can drink it as it is, but some people find it difficult to drink without any sweetness in it. Now, when should we drink it to get the maximum benefits? You need to have this drink in the morning in empty stomach. You need to drink this for 7 days. This will reduce your excess bad cholesterol from your body. Since this also increases your metabolism by burning your fat, you'll see that losing weight becomes very easy. It also clears the toxins out of your blood. Since the fat in your blood is reduced, it regulates your blood circulation. As it clears the clogged fat from your arteries, you will reduce the risk of heart diseases and stroke. You need to drink this for 1 week in empty stomach in the mornings. If you have really bad cholesterol, then continue it for another 1 week. This shouldn't be taken for more than 2 weeks in a stretch. This drink really reduces your bad cholesterol and it saves you from getting heart attack or stroke. If you like this video, give it a big thumbs up. That way I will know that you like the content what I create. And also don't forget to hit the subscribe button to stay connected with me. I'll catch you guys later. Have a great day. Bye-bye.